Welcome back, everyone. We're doing League Adventures with Ray. This time we're gonna play Bard down at support. Alright. Let's get to it. Electrocute for some early damage. I'm trying to really collect those meeps. They got a pretty beefy team though. So we got a Kindred and a Kale. Hopefully they're doing pretty well. Lots of them, but I thought she was support. Got him out, okay. I'm trying to harass them off every time he tries to go in for a minion. Harassing me. I'm pop my potion on there. Nice. Where are the pots that electrocute people make? How many pots that here it was this pot? Perfect. This is my other pot. No, I didn't realize that my auto proc the spell thieves that just twice did to the meat. Because it would make sense. It works for electric meat. Pressure on me. Oh, that's kind of shot me. I'll leave that one. I'm not sure what the marker engaging me. I could have flashed earlier, honestly, played it safer. Alright, it's okay. Let's see. So we are gonna go AP. We just want tons of damage. Actually, yeah, I'll get this. Yeah, I should probably flash earlier. Or even made an attempt to damage Maokai or something. Maybe for the guys. I'm surprised he actually went through with the whole thing though. Forced the engage. Just gotta make sure to collect these. portal. You guys are slow. Wow, they lived. Especially that vein. Good job, guys. Good job. I can hear you. Heals all around. Oh. Can't get the leader. What? Oh. Alright then. I guess I'm not taking it. That's a good play, though. I got two of them. Get my mana back. That Garen's eventually gonna outskill that Lord Sunshine. Oh, nice freaking ult, isn't it? Good job. So sorry. Ooh, that was bad. I don't think the auto was gonna damage it. Didn't take it again. Oh, come on, man, it's over here. Let's get this meat. Get this meep, go here. Go through here. Put it down to my air sphere before they get to him. for one in here. Run, Kindred. I should just bail. Both died. I should run down, stun the Lux, back the way. Yeah, would have been a better plan. That's okay. It marks 1 minute. Chevy punk. That marks is really good though. I fucking suck at Kindred. Alright. Come on, Garen. Let's get this nice white tail. Oh, never mind. Dun, dun. Reward for you. Get this thing away from me. Follow up stun now. Could be a really good cleanup. Not their ult. She overdid it. Good attempt, though. Good attempt. I'm a little too far in there, but okay. So. Oh, can you win this? Yeah, you definitely can. Nice. He had red, I think. Right. I'm not sure if he just got a re-head or a re. Looks, I don't even want to fight you. I'm trying to get my chimes over here. Pick up luck meeps. I'm at 31, that's actually pretty good. Okay. give her enough time to go catch her up. Let's just walk a little further. Get a mark too. I'm ready for a dime. He's doing well though. Let's keep helping this kangaroo. Getting more fed than what he is. Collecting. Try to go hunt again. That's gonna push. I just got to the wave. Come right here. Right here. No, don't hit it. Yeah. Definitely take it. Nice. Come in, Kinder. Pretty good. Kindred has probably a bunch of marks already. Keep running around collecting these chimes. I'm at 44. Oh no, one just appeared. I recall. Nice. There's another mark up there. We want to spam our abilities. I'm going to go for high damage. I'm actually going to get Dark Seal. Let's see. Nice. They're going to break top. Kindred, I think, just got her next mark. They should be roaming up this way. Yeah. I'm coming, guys. I'm coming. It was all the way at base. Pretty legit thing going on over here. Got plenty of meeps. Nice, nice. Get this guy out of the way. I'm sure to collect my meep, Garen. Or chime, I should say. Oh. The range, don't the range. Let's set this tower. Oh. Kendra. Yeah. Kendra got the leader. That scaled him, didn't they? That's pretty good. The splash slows. Nice. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, it hurts. It hurts so good. One catch with the Q and I'll be able to kill him. Oh my god, the root cabin. Oh. I wonder if I would have ulted, maybe would have made it in time. I would still died though. Nice. I think they're dragging. Easy. Good job, guys. Good job. There's about a lot of meeps on the map. A lot of chimes. Let's see where I'm at. 49. Bird's all about them chime collecting. See if I could rotate this way and then cut through the middle. In 4 minutes, should push in. There's about 3 bottom, I think. Right? I think that's what I saw. There is a mark by wolves. Garen's getting chased down. Now he's gonna live. Garen doing Garen things. to 5. How many meeps do I have? 4. I think 60 is 5. Start warding around. There's no one around there. Keep speeding up. This guy's mark is still here. Still a form. Oh, she took it. Got him. Oh, I got him stunned. That's a good trade. Our team is much stronger. Oh, Kale, ult, Kale. Nice. Look at those moves, good job. Oof. Yeah, I can't just probably has a ton of marks, 8. I thought she would have more, but that works out. So I'm gonna get rid of that. Go on to this instead before death cut. I think the game's over, honestly. Right? Oh wait, you deer Dave K? Really? Yeah, you deer Dave K. Nice. Thanks for joining me, guys.